My favourite place outside today is probably slide.